Okay, this is a 1918 American LaFrance chemical truck. All right. Of the original Big Three fire engine manufactured in the United States, Afrin Fox. It was the third that was the most economical. Okay. This was evidenced most clearly with the conversion of the Ford Model T's into motorized fire equipment. Cool. All right. So you had your ladder. Look at that. Ain't that something? Very different.